Greetings, hello, welcome back to some more Long War of the Chosen and our first field test of the brand new coil rifle. So looking forward to just hearing that thing. Okay, it's a smash and grab. We've got five people here, so we get five chests. That's unusual. Extremely light vulnerable.
Let's go.
So hopefully, like, 8 enemies ish. Can we use this high ground? Okay, yeah, we can.
Cardio isn't one of my strong points, though.
Okay, unless there's any nasty surprise waiting for us up here. Which there isn't. Go, but I think I'd rather have a steadied weapon and the option to grapple wherever I want to grapple. Which I think this should give me some nice grip spots, right? There, there, all the way up here. Fantastic. Okay.
Come on.
Now all we need is some targets. Rizurka, Spectre, and some other guy. Okay.
Fine.
I think we're gonna stay behind this thing here for now. Same thing still applies here. Stay on the low ground, keep our options open where we want to grapple up to. We can't grapple on the really high ground. Well, we can back here. And steady. I don't think we have the holo targeting that lasts for an extra turn yet. Wykonuję. They're buggering off. Kinda wanna start killing things here. Okay, step one. Ooh, I don't like that. Isn't that tile technically in the detection radius of that guy?
Going. Son of a bitch.
Okay, that can work.
Coming.
Sneak in there.
Look.
Alright, we got all the positions of all the enemies on the map. For what it's worth. Okay. Any shots? Just up there. Guess I could start shooting those guys. Can I grapple to? Back there? Nah. Well, I've loaded AP. It's kind of strange that I see the mech, but not any of the trooper officer guys. Alternatively, I can grapple up here. Probably kill the advanced officer. I just don't think that Heron is anywhere close enough to engage here. So, here's what we do instead. First of all, where's my activation? Like 3 tiles away. Okay, let's come back. Yep.
I am tactically tumbling. Now we press the Overwatch button.
Steady there. I don't like that this part of the building is open. I might just down here. This bloody statue's in the way. Okay, come here. Steady that. I think we're just gonna come down here. What have we loaded? IP rounds. There's such a very loadout on my guys. Really funny situation. Mech coming in, AP rounds. Rocketeer about to shoot a rocket, AP rounds. Sectoid mind controlling. You got it, AP rounds. Troopers coming in from the high ground. Say it with me, AP rounds. Okay, we... The last turn's plans are as good as this turn's plans. Grapple up here. Take down the officer.
Lanzando gancho.
Huge fan of using the precision shot. Like, you kinda need that for the Berserker, but we also need the officer to die. That trooper. That trooper's not gonna be in line of sight. That sound is so good. But we can grapple here. Totally not activate the guys up there. I don't want to get shot by a mech on yellow alert with my sniper. If you know what I mean. I could go back here, which gives me some more room so that those guys don't activate. But if they activate, I don't have cover. Or I go here. Man. Which is just as bad. Can I get some? No, we cannot get eyes. Do we have smoke? No. Do we have a choice? No. You're an officer. Do what needs to be done. Okay, it's coming around far away. Yeah, they are on yellow alert.
Okay.
They also need to come a whole bunch of tiles in this direction to actually activate us. So, I think we're just gonna...
I bet you love to watch me go.
Move you back a bit. Steady here.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Yeah, they're like, oh, someone died back here. How did that happen? Let me show you. Actually, let me show you. How much does that mech have? 9999. I think the best choice is you take the trooper with a rapid targeting and we go from there. Really?
Muszę się lepiej złożyć.
Really, Mac? That's the best choice you had for a spot? I guess it's a pretty good spot. Can't hit you there. Or can I? No, absolutely not.
It is clear. There you go.
I guess I could probably run and gun somewhere in here and shoot the guy. But if that activates the other guys, then there's a lot of guys suddenly here. Now, they were buggering off in that direction. I'm stuck here, I can't go scouting. I like this safe-ish place for me to be to actually kill the mech would be this spot, which feels not safe at all. Do I want to get bombed by an archer though? Spoiler alert, he's not shooting arrows.
Any aliens.
You and me too. I saw something light up for a second, but it actually didn't activate. Fantastic. Kill him. No, that's not a kill.
I think Stunlancer should have base 2 armor.
That's not a kill. I hope I don't activate any aliens, huh? Oh, I don't like this.
That ruined his day.
This looks like it might be worth something.
It's two specters and a berserker. Are they gonna be in range to... Yes, they are.
Death is just a consequence of life.
It's not a matter of where do you go. Well, that's a sucky position. Okay. And you're vanishing. All right. You do a shot. 97%. That's not terrible. Target that and then shoot him. That looked okay, but probably not enough. Okay. Now over here, we're gonna go for a slice. And then a dice. Still not enough, okay. That means...
What's over there?
Time for some walk fire.
One this. One down.
Nice.
Thousands to go.
That's probably a stun gun. Now, greedy me says we're gonna do the stun gun from over here.
I have a bad feeling about this. Yoink!
Yoink indeed. Sleep tight, big man, sleep tight. Reveal Mr. Vanishing? We do. Okay. Well, well, well. If it isn't my best friend Trenchgun.
I'm not being the guy left behind.
Now, problem is, I don't think any of us snipers have any shots here. You have a 60 on that guy. We can take that 60 twice or no shot whatsoever. I think 60 twice isn't the best, the worst choice. Well, no, it's just 60 once.
We're green to go.
Owie, though. Are we green to go? I'm not so sure.
Okay.
How is it now a 50? It was a 60 before. Shouldn't it be better after... Oh, you lost your lone wolf. But you should have locked on an executioner and just walk away.
Take a look at this. Happy now?
Okay, it just leaves us with a big old berserker. And we don't have combatives yet. We can just clobber him a little bit.
Not.
Yeah, he's gonna get a little bit of a love hug in. But I would say they can kill the berserker, we start going for the crates.
Corriendo.
Oh, your arm is healed. Fantastic. No hard feelings. Thank you.
Buddy,
What do you mean, bloody hell? It's fine. I like activations like that. That they get your blood pumping.
I hope you know what you're doing.
No hace falta repetirlo.
Okay. Get that crate in the back. Cameras all over the place. You get that crate on that side, I think. Alternatively. Yeah, no, yeah, no, 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 no. Yeah, no, no, yeah. You get that rooftop crate. We'll grapple next turn. You get that crate there.
Good to go.
5 turns should be more than enough time. 4 turns even. For that one. Oh my god.
Just a minor misstep, I hope. Look at that, yeah. Shiny things.
Allá voy. Parece que es esto.
Как посаду.
One tile short.
Yeah, it's here.
Oh, that evac is actually
further
in the back than I thought.
You're just my size. Going.
Come on, let me tap. What is this? Phoenix Point?
I cast long strike.
If I chase civilians, I cannot tap. I know. On the other hand, it's kind of fun making them run.
Allá voy.
Objekt przeszkodzony. Tak jest, wykonuję.
Copy.
Control the evac point. Wait for the rest of the squad to arrive.
I don't like where this is going.
En marcha.
Yeah, we should be out next time. All good. Let's go for a
left.
Closed star formation here.
We're gonna find more aliens there.
Wonderful. 5 crates, everything there. Let's get out of here.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure. All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, that looked a little bit dicey in between there, but get it done. I mean, Berserker Double Spectre is kind of a nasty bot.
Prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
Don't even want to imagine if that second Spectre also went for the Shadowbind and would have gotten Helen there. Yeah, that would have been unfortunate, to say the least.
Impressed, Commander. Another heroic effort in the field.
Okay, you're gonna get Phantom. Man, you also have hit and run. I should have built you as Snapshot. That's the hot new thing. Yeah, Phantom as Hollow Officer. I heard combatives, well, I mean, you don't need combatives, like, Berserkers apparently can't hit you at all, so who needs combatives? You do. And over here, that's gonna be a good question. That's gonna be actually Longwatch. For cool under pressure, rapid reaction. Is this the first time I ever took Longwatch in Longwatch 2? Maybe. Five Illyrium cores. A little bit of supplies, some alloys, some crystals, some other loot. Another data cache. I think we have a bunch of those. We might actually be in another fire sale situation where we sell everything that we have. Well, not literally everything that we have, but a lot of the stuff that we have. Let's get some haven advisors into various havens. What am I looking for? Yeah, Panos can go in here. And this we can go to New India. Jason can help with that one. Over here. Who is currently equipped? Maria should be equipped. And Stabby is still over there. I mean, on the one hand, this is a possible liberation target. So this could be a waste building that relay. On the other hand, we want to get to New Arctic, right? Getting a relay up here sooner means we can do that sooner. Like, if we have the contact here, basically then access to the black side, the option to find the facility that's in here, that's gonna make me feel so much better. Or we could get a lot of money for coil weapons.
Market is open.
Also gonna make me feel so much better. Let's have a quick look here. What are we selling? You're very interested in mutants. Yeah, I'm not gonna ask questions. What do I need mutants for? Tactical vests. I'm not building as much as I'm usually building this campaign. So you know what? Knock yourselves out. Take some vipers. Gonna keep the sectoids, so we still need some psionic stuff for that. Hey, up to 20 Illyrium cores again. Just 4 this time. Yeah, we got 4 data caches. Yeah, I think I can part with one of those, that's fine. That's that. Defense, PCS, go away. That's advanced defense, maybe. Let's keep that. 14 trooper corpses. Superior focus, PCS. Now, apparently, as much as I like to joke about focus PCS, the whole mechanic about fatigue and willpower loss on missions, right? Basically, every time a new alien is spotted, the soldiers have a willpower check, and if they fail that, they lose willpower, and that makes them fatigued. So if you have a high willpower to begin with, you can just do mission after mission and never get fatigued. So that is possibly some use for superior focus. Just kidding, I'm gonna sell that. No, I mean, like, I'm not kidding about that, that's how it works, but I don't care. I really don't care. Yes. Ten supplies that we have to sell first. Smart macrophages. $369, nice. Let's keep one in case I ever want to do the proving ground projects. Okay, I think that's good enough for now. There's anything I want to buy. Okay, let's have a quick look at our facilities. This is fully upgraded. Could at some point get the second cell for this. $50 for the defense matrix. Guess. Yeah, I'm just looking here. It's like, yeah, we need the shadow chamber here. We kind of on the edge with the power supply, right? We already have both of these upgrades. We have two engineers in here. Like, if we want to upgrade the defense matrix or the resistance comms, we're gonna need, well, either a resistance order that increases power or another landed UFO. Either way, I'm gonna get the defense matrix.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
But I'm not gonna free up an engineer here for now. Then maybe worth checking if what else we have in here. We can get tactical infiltrations, reducing infiltration time for 6 and 7 soldiers. Stay with me, would have been nice. Soldiers more likely to bleed out, huh? Just a little bit confused. Oh no, he is major, right? It's like, do we really have a major already? $250 supplies. I just got them. Now you want me to spend them already. Okay. Okay, we're not getting the network tower. Yet. We got 280 coming in just 2 weeks, right? What about this bond? Did I put these two guys into the same squad? No. Well, that's weird. Okay, but it's nice that that works here. I think, let's bond you with Helen. once she's ready. And we need to find someone to bond with you. Oh, we could bond you too. That could also work. Could just reassign Ray to that spot. Either way, we're gonna totally tell the guys from the jailbreak from 2 weeks ago that they really should start working, and let's find some missions in India. One other thing I also want to do is contact Eastern Europe so that we know what's happening next to our liberated region. Well, that's more of a mid-term goal. Bunch training level 2 complete. Okay, who else do we have? Daniel and Amy. And who's that? Amy and Daniel. And that is Daniel and Amy. Let's go with Amy and Daniel instead. Hello there. Yes, please. I think I just
yeah. Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Okay, generally, that looks good. We are recovering an item from facility, so specialist wouldn't be the worst choice here. But that probably pushes us over the infiltration timer. Barely, but it pushes us over. Let's see what we can do here with some unequipping of items and some suppressors. Actually, I'm not 100% sure that it matters, but it always feels like having the better suppressor on the bigger weapon might have a bigger effect. I'm actually not sure. I feel like that's not how that works at all. If we downgrade Doc to a stutter mech here, then don't take any ammo. An hour. Well, I say an hour, but it's like, yeah, you want to have a little bit of wiggle room, right? A single medkit is more than enough. What am I doing with all your AP here? Tell me. Am I saving for Santa Mars hit and run? Probably. Yeah, your medkit is cancelled. Okay, it gives me 1 hour wiggle room, which should be enough for the flight time. And I mean, if it's at 99%, yeah, I think we can still do it. had 3 Phantom Scouts, so, like, we can even start slicing enemies just from the get-go, and then continue scouting over here. Okay. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
What's this? I'm good. Cheers, thanks. We actually, it did not take an hour to fly there. We're gonna have 100% infiltration before the mission expires. I'm positively surprised. Okay, Rebecca's back from being wounded. Ow. Yeah, about that. That endless stasis training. So I think at this point, since we're spending all our money anyway, let's get that second cell. Let's get Rebecca in here for some... for some stasis training, I guess. I mean, Fortress is good too. But no, let's go all in on the stasis, and yes. Let's get one scientist in there, let's get 2 scientists in there. I think that maybe cost us a day. And this cut this down from 20 days to 7. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. We can actually... Ahmed. Go over there. Not that we need it constructed faster, but you're useless in the resistance comms right now. Okay. Faceless? No, protect the data tab. Oof, in the strength 7 region. Nasty. Forgotten Shriek, yeah. I've got your Shriek right here. Who is there? Maria's in there. Let me have a quick look. Well, first of all, we can wait 7 hours until those guys are back. Which I think we should do. Show me the timer again. 1 day, 1 hour. Yeah, let's press that button here. Get our 7 hours. This is ready. This is extremely light. VIP extraction of that squad. We're gonna do that next. And then we're gonna gather the troops, see who's available, and tackle yet another data trap mission. Data tap? Trap? Data mission. Thing. Here. Intel. Stuff. Mission. That thing. But first this thing in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.